Hello everybody, this is Jude here, and we're going to be starting the next new walkthrough. This is called Hyrule Warriors. And sorry if that got my volume increased up, but let's just say I have a few things going up. For starters, I want to start the game Hyrule Warriors. It's a good game, and it's really awesome indeed. I'm starting to get hyped up. It's really good. I played this game 2 years back, although I've been having a bit of trouble before, but I decided I'd get used to this new game. Anyhow, we're going to start this new walkthrough up. Begin with a few tutorials, other stuff, and we got an update. And I got the Hero Pack, the Dark Link, and will be Link unlocked. Other Slug, along with Sia, Vlogs, Wizzo, and a all functioned. Naked Battle as Sia. And Scepter of Time. Folga. I got a lot of stuff. Dragon Bone Pike. Wizzo Oil. And Blue Ring, and a few other stuff. Now the max level has been completed up. I must have been away for the game for such a long time. Got a sick tunic. I got a lot of stuff here. Okay, keep it coming. Don't keep it coming. Just come on. Keep moving it. Come on, come on, come on. Oh man, you're just getting through to like a goddamn updates. Made by Konami Tech Games. And there's the game right now. Yeah. I'm gonna skip all this. So I'm skipping it again. Just use the Wii U pad. Just kidding there. I'll press in a new button. Where we're gonna start up is supposed to be the Adventure Mode, Free Mode, Legend Mode. I think my real choice is to go through Legend Mode. I think these are some of the values that have been unlocked, but there's some that have been new. What I'm going to begin is Link, going with the Hyrule Sword, having some powers up, light, strength. I'll just go with strength. Impa, the same nightmare keeps haunting me. And Omba, perhaps of dark times ahead of Hyrule. Dark times? If that is indeed true, we must locate him. We must find the reborn spirit of the hero. Reborn spirit of the hero. I think that'll be talking about Link here. He's got a lot of Hyrule in his tracks. I just don't know what to say. For playing the Hyrule games, they might have been impressive. But what was impressive is about how they had the Techno game and the Zelda game together, matching up to one. Wow, that's an incredible blow indeed from Link. Very impressive for him just to strike a guy at the above of the head and dodging his attack. Very good. Your Highness, a horde of monsters is mounted towards Hyrule Castle. Oh boy, this is getting a little exciting. Now I'm doing some kicking butt here. But I can see why she's going for it. I'm sold out. You are really a freaking princess with a freaking long hair. Aha. Those are the enemies up ahead. Ah, now I'm getting hyped. Ah. With that sword, you say? Well, it's very obvious. I'm going ahead into the battlefield. Let's strike them like dead! Like a goddamn battlefield.
Hordes of monsters began laying siege to the kingdom of Hyrule. Princess Zelda led a valiant defense against hopeless odds. News of the Hyrulean army's imminent defeat reached the cadets at the Knights Training Yard. As the elite troops fell in battle, Hyrule's trainees were left to wait helplessly inside the castle walls. Despite the odds, one young knight took up his simple training sword and chose to fight. This brave young man was named Link. Compelled to act, he rushed to the monster-ridden battlefield to assist Zelda and defend Hyrule.
Oh yeah, we're stirring it up with here. So, we got the objectives. We take every single friggin' enemies out of our path and have the battle begin. What my recommendation is that there's a bazaar. Would you like to go to the bazaar? I'll just go no. Not just yet. First, I need to learn the tutorials. The special attack goes here, focus speed, here, 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 here. Let's see about guarding. You hit sell. Evading, that's B. Lock on, that's R and L. And then R and weak point smash. I'm starting to get through to this here. What I'm concerned is about the special attack. Items, everything. Item check here. I'll figure it out by playing the game. Let's get started. Alright, we are going to take the fight straight onto them. Now, here it is. Why attack? Keep attacking it, every single thing you've got. Just strike it up. Oh, I'm really getting used to this game. You enemies are no match for me. I'm giving you a real freaking hard time here, you jackbutts. Take that. Ah, you're here going down. Move out of my freaking way. Out of the way. Just move it. Move out of my freaking way. You imps are really no match for the power of my bastard sword. Have some of this. Have some of that. Here's this. Don't expect to have me go Jedi on ya. Special move! Star Gunner! Woohoo! Oh, didn't know that trick. Oh, there's your captain. I'll take it, captain. Come on, it's almost like the One Piece game. You strike every single one of them by hitting Y. Well, yeah, you gotta do something that I don't. Kaya, take this. I'm being bad here. I'm a bad boy. Come on. Whoa. Oh, help, you say. Whoa, a secret weapon. Gimme. Fine. Bomb away! We're taking the fight straight to them. Come on. Move your butt. Hey now, you're a rock star, cause you're gonna get played. Yay! Hey now, you're a fashion so you can go. All the shooting stars saying about ooh oh oh. B, B, B. Yeah. If Maki had this kind of game, it'd be really interesting. Maki's an enemy, but this is good. Not gonna be taken so easily. This space is ours. You're not having any last one of them. Move your friggin' butts out of the way! Come on. Now, this is getting too interesting. Bombs away! Fire! Alright, we're gonna defense towards it. Come on, move out of the way. Whoa! A Dragonite. Perfect. A fitting opponent. Get out of my friggin' way! You're no match for me. Move it! You're weakened. Here, have some of this. Got a lot of hearts where that came from. Get out of my way, boy. His hand has turned to a dragon claw hand! This is too strong for me! Impa, well, what do you know? How considerate of you just to show up? It's about time we kick his butt. Oh, he's too hot-headed. Better watch out for his attack move. It's like he's a bomb! Not dead yet. Told ya, I'm not dead. I got news for you. You are gonna... What? Wait, where'd he go? I thought I had him in my sight. Jars. But what do you look at that? A Triforce. War! Come on! Stego! Woohoo! I'm really happy for this. Move out of my freaking way! Now there's my objective. Lazario, ignore all the weaklings and go after the stronger ones! Come on. Come on, Lazlo. Come on, not even strong enough. Come on, you're finished. Mission successful. Now we gotta rescue the Goron captain. Entrance opened. Perfect. Come on. Move out of my way. A treasure chest. Open up. Move it! Move it! These are mine! Move it! This is not yours! Move your, take your hands off! Come on! Move it! Move it! Move it! I'll just ignore them. Move it! Move it! The chest. Wish they would come here and so I could slice them into pieces. I could really freaking kill them right by now, but... Oh, those lousy... These imps. But nothing, rest assured, I got the bomb. The perfect plan. Sorry to break it to you guys, but... I'm not gonna be trapped in there so easily. Move out of it. Come on. If you already think you could just get the best of me, you're always mistaken. You guys are not even smart enough. We can outsmart you back. Now move on. Better go meet up with the enemy at this point. Gotta go meet up with the chief. Nope. Better meet up with everyone else in there, in that marked spot. Come on. Gotta take these things out of the way. Good. Come on! Move it. Finally, that grade did some work. Sorry to burst your bubbles, you midgets. But I got myself to get you all lined up for. No, more importantly, forget what I just said there. I just fluffed it. So, have some of my attacks! Here! Oh, well, you know, a special move. I'm gonna test down the enemies. Let me see if I can try. Come on. Here you go! Take that! Now this is victorious. Victorious! Supreme! Ultimate! And you know who I am? My name is Stu! The Iron Warrior that'll really kick your friggin' butts! You are going down! He's a Mayu! Come on! What do you know? That bridge is open. Attack! Destroy, massacre, kill the warriors before I grew impatient. Sorry, but your impatience has been lined up. So, how about you go lie down? Ultimate strike! Finale striker! This is the best game ever. Having Dynasty Warriors together. Man, this is freaking awesome! Heck yeah! Hell yeah! Alright, here I come. I'm gonna strike them down. Take every single enemy out in sight. Alright. This is getting too easy here. Come on, move it, 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 move it. Victory's at hand! Whoopee! Ha! Well, what do you know? Bombs away! Come on. Well, not this time. Out of the way, soldiers. Oh, successful indeed. Come on. There. Now that's good. Just take out the other enemies. Open up. Got this stored. Now, why don't we just head back to the plan? The fairy fountain, right? Okay, that's where I'll go. I'm moving my butt into this. More enemies appearing. But don't worry, I got a good plan. Wrong way. Strike him out! Ha! Now we're getting somewhere. You are going down! Ah, your fire breath did something, alright? You really did something. I'm giving you the count! Benefit of the doubt. Oh, just died almost there. Gotta hurry. Might as well go through, do this here. Move out my freaking way. This is no time for me to stand around and do nothing. Alrighty, Mina-san. Alright, everybody. Move out my freaking way! I'm gonna lay you down. Here, pass on this. Let's get a soda sword. Woo! Come on, open up. Fairy fountain. Give me your power! Now let's wait. Pray. Now how do I use it? Oh, this. Wow, such destructive force. It actually did a number on them. When the enemy's being outnumbered, they are already dead in the count. Move out of my way. A bow! Wow, we got our power. First we gotta check. Well, guess there's nothing else to worry. Oh, gotcha. Okay, we're right getting into this here. So, I might as well get through. Now, the only way to take out the objective is by taking them down. Oh. Well, what do you know? It looks like the enemy wants to start a war against us. A fire-breathing King Dongo. Ugh. It's over there. Where's it heading on? Better face it. Ah, come on. Whoa. Holy smokes! Whoa! Wait for his mouth to be open. Wait for it. And strike him! Come on, we're almost there. Getting onto him. Just a little bit. Come on. Come on. That's it. Almost there, almost there. No, you don't. Be swallowed up some bombs here, would ya? And eat this! Come on. This is it. This is it. Not gonna waste any time now. And strike at ya! One more. Whoa! Ow! Ow! Oh, got enough HP here. Move out of my way. Come on. Move it. Come on. Come here. I know you want me. I'm a delicious meal. You want me so badly, come and get it. Gotcha. You swallowed a bomb, meaning you're dead. One last shot. I can do this. Finally. That wraps it up. What? The enemy's attacking. Where? I wish she's okay. What? We gotta go say to her. Come on. Oh man, I really hope this is bad news. Anyways though, this is Jude from GOG. Be seeing you guys later.
The Triforce is the harmonious union of power, wisdom, and courage. It has been the object of countless battles between the forces of light and darkness. Each time the Triforce fell into the clutches of evil, Hyrule was plunged into misery. But in every age, a hero, clad in green, would restore peace to the land. During one of these dark times, the legendary hero split the spirit of evil into four fragments, sealing each away to finally break the cycle of destruction. Three of the fragments were scattered across time and space. The final fragment was sealed in a sacred temple built upon holy ground, imprisoned by the blade of evil's bane.